Hi, my name is Philippe, and I am Community Manager at ArtCamp and Google, and today we're gonna learn how to add push notification in our AMP WordPress website. First, we need to talk about what is push notification and what does this feature do. Web push notification allow users to opt in to timely receive updates from applications and websites they love. And after this quick introduction, how it works. So we need to understand that there are three items involved on that process. The first one is the push API. The push API is the API responsible to send that information. And the second one is the notification API. This API is responsible to display the message to the user. And the third one is the service worker. This item is really important and will work as a web worker where we intercept any request and also be responsible to receive the notification and notify the browser when that message arrives. The service worker works independently from the web browser, and that's why we can send notifications even when the browser and the application is closed. And before we abstract the whole process, let's imagine one scenario. You need to deliver a package for one person that works in a building. And in this situation, you have three items involved on that. The postman, the receptionist, and the letter itself, the package that will be delivered. And the postman will be the push API that will send the message. And the service worker will be our receptionist, the person that is responsible to get the package and deliver it to the person, even when that person is not at the moment. And as a real world, the postman needs a company behind him to support with all the logistics. And the same way will work for web applications. And nowadays we have loads of applications that are responsible to manage that service. And we have Fireworks Cloud Message, Onesignal, SendPulse, and Push Engage, and other services. There are a huge list of services that are responsible to manage push notification. And so, Philippe, how can I use that service in my AMP WordPress website? And the good news is, now the Onesignal plugin for WordPress is compatible with AMP. And how can I add push notifications in my AMP WordPress website? The first step is create a Onesignal account. And once you have that, the second step it is create application and mark as WordPress application. And the third one is install and activate the plugin. So with those three steps, we'll be able to use Onesignal push notifications in your AMP WordPress website. Okay, and once it's done, you are ready to use push notification and send push notifications to your audience. But before I share three important tips, don't forget to like this video and subscribe. So, and now let's talk about best practice. How you can take the most of this feature. Web push notification, it's a powerful feature, but how you can improve that? And now I will share three best practices that you can take the most of this feature. And the first one is create segments. So you can create groups where you can send the best content to your users. That's really important because the user can decide which type of content they want to receive. And also you can just create a selection what is the best content for them, and that will help to keep them engaged. The second one is show the benefits for them sign up. So if they sign up for a push notification, what they will take from that? Premium content, discounts, or early release, whatever that you can offer, it's super important. And the third one, and the most important one, never spam your users, because all the web use that feature. If you keep like send message to them, for sure that your audience will subscribe and never will sign up again. So don't spam your users, and that's it. So my name is Philippe. Thanks for watching again, and see you next time. Ciao.